Okay, so my name is Leo Lopez. I'm an ITM major, and my specialization is administrative management and web and database administration. From the very beginning, when I came here as a freshman, I mean, I really did not know where I wanted to go. But when I sat down and talked to an advisor, I told him, you know, this is what I want to do. I want to, you know, basically learn some leadership skills. I also want to, you know, get some knowledge in technology, because everything today is technology, and if you don't know technology, you're staying behind. And far behind. So he introduced me to the IT department, and in the very beginning everybody was really helpful, so that was, you know, really good for me. It was a big bonus for me, and there hasn't been one class that I've taken that I've said, you know what, I didn't like it or it hasn't been good for me. Every single class I've gotten the most out of it, and it's definitely helped me enhance my leadership skills, management skills, technology skills, everything. I just feel like it's really strengthened that, and I feel that those strengths in the real world are really going to push me forward and set me apart from other people. From the very beginning, the person that first helped me was Elizabeth Henry. She actually helped me set up my whole schedule. I have not taken one wrong step. I mean, I follow that thing to the T, and thanks to that, I'm able to double major within the 4 years still and get my two specializations. I've met great professors along the way. Being put in like a real world scenario where you're actually dealing with people, doing skits, making presentations, all of that are just things that are just aimed to take you out of your comfort zone. And that's something that I've really struggled with in the past, is to try to push myself to get out of my own comfort zone. These classes have just helped me do that. I feel that with every professor that I've gone in with, you know, when you go to a big university, you feel like you're sitting in a classroom with 100 plus students sometimes, and you feel like you just blend in. You maybe just blend in with the crowd, and you know, the day goes by and that's it. Here with my professors, quarters go by and I see them, and they approach me and tell me, "Hey Leo, how are you doing?" You know, and call me by my own name. To me, that's something, you know, that means a lot, because I feel like every one of these professors I've established a great relationship with. I can walk into them, walk into their office, and ask them, "Hey, you know, would you mind helping me on this?" And they'll do it, you know, without hesitating. They'll do it. So for me, the IT department has really been the best choice that I've made here. I honestly feel that I'm gonna take everything that I learned here and apply it to the real world, and I feel that I can gain a lot of success from it.